Voters in Broken Arrow approved 7 of the 8 propositions. The only one that failed was the controversial hotel occupancy tax. The city wanted to raise the tax from 4% to 7%, which would fund a new conference and convention center. The bond projects that passed will pay for street improvements, quality of life projects, and public safety.